Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera. My name is Muhammad Fazil bin Abdul Majiz. Okay, I'm from 5XBME1 and today I want to share all of you about my topic, food safety. Okay, when we talk about the safety in the world of the aviation, the safety is the number one. So, when we talk about the safety, the passenger safety, so what about the food safety? What is safe food? Okay, safe food, we study food safety to keep those we serve from getting sick and to ensure health and safety throughout our community. Okay, the type of contamination, they have three types. First one is biological, chemical and physical. Okay, the first one, the biological, that is contamination of food by microorganisms that include bacteria, virus, parasite and fungi. So food also become contaminated through a variety of mechanism. Okay, the second one is chemical. Chemical is contaminants such as cleaning solutions, pesticide, residues and heavy metals. And the last one is the physical. Physical contamination is when a foreign object become mixed in with the food. For example, our hair, fingernail, bandage, metal fragments, paper or plastic fragments, glass or something, fly or insects. Okay. I want to talk about the cleanliness and sanitation. Okay, firstly, when we use the glove, always wash your hand before you use it. Okay, secondly, cover wood and cuts, and then single use, never wash the glove again when we already use it, and then change when switching task. Secondly, remember, okay, when we wear the clean clothes, remove the jewels and then wear a hat to cover your hair so no hair get in the food. Okay, next one I want to say about the receiving and storing food. Okay, firstly, when we get it, make sure your product look clean and properly packaged, and then when you storing the food, you must to check the labels and then make sure no containers are open, and then you must be make sure the food is very safe. And then talk about the temperature. You must to know the temperature. The food must be put at the refrigerator. The temperature should be 40 degrees Celsius, but for the freezers, temperature should be 0 or below. And then you must to know, food most likely to become unsafe is just like the milk, dairy product, the eggs, and then the meat, fish, rice and bean or soup. Okay, for the last one is, do not let food sit out for more than 2 hours, and then keep refrigerator or freezer item to the desired temperature, and then throw and heat food safely. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for your attention.
hopefully what I've already present today will give you something or give you some benefit. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.